Hello, everybody. We are here in the beautiful city of Chennai in this Sentient Summit. And with me is Dr. Peter Andreka, who is the director of the Gottsegen Georgi Hungarian Institute of Cardiology. He is a proctor for TAVI, travels all over the world, proctoring cases, has a huge experience on his side. So, Peter, welcome to Chennai and welcome to the Sentient Summit.
Hello, everybody. It's my pleasure to be here.
Okay, Peter, so how do you like the overall environment of the Sentient Summit, the scientific content of it, the enthusiasm of the participants, and the overall program?
I'm enjoying the atmosphere of Sentient Summit very much. I enjoy that how the meeting was designed and how the main point of the meeting was found out, which is to learn from each other in a friendly way. I think that this is the most important message of this meeting.
So, I mean, you have been part of the Western world where TAVI has kicked in long back. We are now in our infancy, doing more and more TAVIs every year as the year goes by. What do you think about future of TAVI in India? I mean, you are engaged with so many Indian physicians. You visited so many Indian cities, proctoring so many of us. So what do you think is the future of TAVI in India?
I'm jealous of India. That is the situation. So you have so many physicians devoted to TAVI and devoted to the new field of structural interventions so much. And they basically got a point. The point is the population of India. So as far as I know, at the moment, you have 1.35 billion.
Officially.
So it means that you are having a lot of people suffering from aortic valve problems and other problems who should be treated. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but in the near future, definitely. So it means that I was fortunate enough to have the country to start some TAVI teams in the past like couple of years. But I can see that in the future, in the next couple of years, we need to open a lot of new centers to be able to cope with the necessity.
So, Peter, you have been my mentor. I have spent a lot of time with you at your center. I have seen you always on your toes, trying to do something new for your institute, trying to proctor so many cases abroad, always looking for something more, something new. What is your motivation? What is your passion?
That's the only thing I can do. Honestly. So, I would love to do like plumbing, and I would love to do gardening. I can't do it, so I'm enjoying it very much. This is my hobby.
Okay, and now towards the end, if you had to say just two lines or a message to the young Indian interventional cardiologists who are aspiring to be the structural interventionist of future, what would you say to them?
So first of all, I would tell them that it's a difficult field, but it's a beautiful field. I think it's a field which shouldn't be done as a job. It should be performed as a profession, as a passion. And they should be prepared that thousands and thousands of Indian physicians are waiting for such a treatment, and they should be there and they should be on it.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you so much.
It was really nice talking to you, and we are really happy to have you here in Chennai with us.
It is my definite pleasure being here. Thank you very much.